Gary Johnson here. Welcome to Fresh Manna. The word of the Lord for today comes from Judges chapter 7, verse number 4. And the Lord said to Gideon, "The people are yet too many. Bring them down unto the water, and I will try them for you there. And it shall be that of whom I say unto you, this shall go with you, the same shall go with you. And whosoever I say unto you, this shall not go with you, the same shall not go." Now the warriors that were to go with Gideon, they were going to be hand-picked by the Lord. Gideon was not to personally select them. The Lord told Gideon, "Whoever I tell you to go with you, that's the ones that will go. Whoever I tell you to stay, those are the ones that are going to stay." So Gideon was not allowed to select them, probably because Gideon would have looked at their natural abilities, their ability to handle a sword or a spear, for example. But God said, "You bring them down to the water, and I'm going to test them there. I'm going to test them down at the water. And how they drank from the water would determine who would be used and who would be sent home." So selecting them was not to be based was on their natural skill level. It was going to be really based upon their daily habits that they have developed. What was their habit when it came to drinking from the water? Something they did every day. See, in the scriptures, water speaks of the word. Ephesians 5:26 says that he might sanctify and cleanse it with the washing of water by the word. But it also speaks of the spirit. John 7:38, "He that believes on me, as the scripture has said, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water, but this spoke he of the Spirit." So water speaks of the word, and it speaks of the Spirit. So using Gideon as a type, we can see that the person that the Lord is going to choose to use is going to have developed a daily habit of drinking from the word, of drinking from the Spirit, drinking from the waters of life. So the time that you spend every day in the Word and in prayer will ultimately determine if God's going to be able to use you or he's going to send you home in Jesus' name.